There is an old shrine north of the city. I was passing it the other day when the very stone yelled at me. Clear as you're talking to me now. Everyone thinks I've gone mad. You must believe me.
Don't worry, I'll look into it. Not while I'm in town.
You stand before Izel of the Vizjerei.
That name should have made you fall to your knees in reverence. We brought forth a golden age, and what was my reward? Trapped in this rock, doomed to watch peasants water camels for eternity. But you're no peasant, are you? Even in this form, I can sense that. It's decided then. I will allow you to assist me. First, we need a suitable vessel for my transfer. There is a cave nearby, housing a magically sealed chest. Open it with the chant, Isun Seni Aproxus. Bring me the contents of this chest, and you will be rewarded.
Let's go.
time to be fine. We'll be happy to have this back.
Champion returns successful. Finally, someone competent enough to accomplish even the simplest of tasks. Now, place the vessel before me. What impertinence! This vessel shall house me until more permanent arrangements can be found. My Athenaeum holds the answers. Questae Norgu, Wendo Tai Ure! Tight fit, but it serves. Now, pick me up. I need to locate our old Athenaeum. Assuming the Vizjaktar didn't sack that too. It's located... I no longer recognize this land. Bring me to Kaldin, so I may get my bearings. Is that Kaldin? That moldering speck? This was once the heart of the world. Never mind. I recall the Athenaeum was near Dalgur Oasis. Take me there. A sorcerer with unparalleled talent to terraform the land to his will. Never wrote down any of his research. Wanted to be the only authority, apparently. We are close, champion. Continue north until we find the mountain path.
Not while I'm in town.
The mountain path. Ah, the state of this place. I would have thought the old wards would have triggered. Be a conduit that will restore me. Without it, I'll be trapped in this state for another eternity.
I have just one more use for you, champion. No hard feelings. Oh. Worthless device. Or perhaps your will is stronger than I thought. Strong enough to resist possession. It appears this will have to be done the old-fashioned way. I shall wear your...